悪いがお前ここで終わりだ。
Over here. You're the Yank we're expecting, eh? We saw your mates land up ahead. Come with us, we'll take you there. Enemy troops ahead. Dug in tighter than a rug of scrum.
Thank you.
you're down here. Go now. We'll cover you.
Get into the crane! bloody shame. But I managed to get a bit of information. These were Shima's men, and this was his train. The whole bloody thing is filled with gold for that plan of his. He's headed for a ship he's on. We need to get there. But first, let's get off this bridge. Have you seen Tanaka? I lost him somewhere back there. Hope he's okay. I'm beginning to like that man. Get back!
Despite heavy losses in battleships during the attack on Pearl Harbor, the United States fleet was able to maintain their naval strength. This feat was accomplished by the strategic use of aircraft carriers, as the United States quickly determined that air power was the future of naval superiority. The Japanese realized this as well, and began amassing one of the largest fleet of carriers the world had ever seen. The two seagoing forces met at Midway in early June of 1942. After 3 days of intense fighting, the Japanese had lost many of their large carriers and were forced to retreat. The victory at Midway marked a turning point in naval warfare. No longer were the number of battleships the most important factor. The nation with the greatest carrier fleet was king.
Dear Joe, Dad surprised us with a trip to Atlantic City on the 4th of July. There were so many servicemen on the train that most of us civilians had to stand for the entire ride, but I didn't care a bit. We had a wonderful time on the boardwalk and even saw the famous diving horse. We were passing a shooting gallery and Dad dared Mom to try it. She knocked him down like Annie Oakley and won a Cupid doll. He should have seen Dad's face. Maybe you Marines could use another sharpshooter. Wish you were here, Mary.
Thank you.